Hi, I'm Nancy Addison with Organic Healthy Lifestyle, and I'm here at the Fireheart Community Garden in Tucson, Arizona with Susan Staples. Susan, tell us a little bit about your community garden.
Nancy, I joined this garden a few months ago with 10 other people. The garden's been established for about 3 years now, and I'm excited to be part of the garden.
That is fantastic. I understand you use a very special water for your garden.
Well, we use a well that's located right here next to the garden, and then we treat the well water with a special seaweed solution to help bring more nutrients into the soil.
That's fantastic. And I understand it's all organic.
Absolutely.
That's fantastic. And you do composting and...
We do composting right here on the site. We recycle the extra that we have that's not producing. And we put it right here in the hole, and we also treat the compost pile with microbes so that it makes a nutrient-dense compost.
That's fantastic. Special probiotics for the earth. What
Absolutely.
A great idea. I also understand that the extra produce that you have, you do something very special with it.
We do. We have a harvest day every week, and then we donate the extra food to the Tucson Food Bank.
That is fabulous. And where do you get the land for this wonderful community garden?
We have an extraordinary woman that we actually are using her land that she's donated for community gardens right here in Tucson, Arizona.
That is terrific. I understand you're expanding, and so we're going to check back with you in the near future and see what is happening here with the Fireheart Garden in Tucson, Arizona with Susan Staples.
Thanks, Nancy.
Thank you, Susan.